my...
You need something special? What can I interest you in? Come see me anytime, friend. I'm here day or night. Go away. I know what you're... Hey, you're... Vampires? That bastard. Seri Dodez accused me of being a vampire. Me? Ah, he's the one who is the... I can't believe him. I knew... I'm sorry. Ralphina was the love of my life. When she started taking walks in the garden at night, I... Yes. I must let someone else know. When she stopped in the garden and Serida stepped out, she seemed entranced as he wrapped his arms around her and sank his teeth into her neck. He became startled for a moment and tossed Ralphina aside. I was no equal to Serida. He knocked. Now I know why he didn't finish. I panicked. By the time I... They'd never believe he was a vampire. I suppose you must decide what to do. Thank you. Thank you. I know about Ceridor and his secret. You may want to speak to Fintius at the first edition bookshop. I doubt that he's told Gillen and Greythrode anything, but you... As you know, the vampire can't remain in Sun. Remain leery of Ceridor. He's much more cunning than you may suspect.
Who will help an old beggar?
Come down from the cap. I'll break until further notice.
Good day. This is the only bookstore in the city. There are rumors. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. Ceridor? He comes in from time to time. Usually it's when he's out shopping. Then sometimes he buys a few books. I think I overheard him once mention... Yes. It's outside of... I just assumed Ceridor had a relative. But Ceridor is a stubborn one. I looked it up once in an old... Good day.
Duty call.
The Emperor is dead.
Come out where I can...
Did you really think that I'm surprised to see you here? I let you find me. No messy bodies left behind. After I'm through with you, I'll find... The damned order insisted we get you into the picture. I have quite a list of things to do.
I hope you're here to bring me good news. Horrid creatures. He's dead? Oh, thank God. The ironic thing is that I think the Order of the Virtuous Blood should continue its work. Yes. Let us never speak. I'll see you in the Imperials.
I didn't know Cerador was a vampire. I serve Roland now. Welcome back.
Hello again, my friend. It's so good to see you again. Not only that, but we'd like to make you an honor. In addition, we'd like to reward you with this enchanted ring. Let us never speak of that abomination. At least there are a few. If any of our books can help, since you're an honorary member of the... Bring back the vamp. Excellent. May the sunlight all... Always safeguard your path.
What can the... I'm pleased. Viatori. He was a traitor. Touching a vampire.
Yes, sister. He's a... Good... I'm astounded. I'm afraid there isn't much. Vampires are clever, so watch your back.
I'm pleased to see you again.
I didn't know, sir. I...